Foxy, where are you?
Oh, wait. It hurts. Think I'm okay. Wait, Freddy, what happened?
Oh, Foxy. I think we finally made it back to Earth.
Wait, we did? It looks so different now than last time I saw it. Maybe because I don't remember anymore. But still, it's crazy, right?
Yeah, it's crazy how after like 2 years we finally made it back. Wait, was it Springtrap with us?
Yeah, Nikki, what?
Oh, guys, help me. It hurts so bad.
Oh, Springtrap, are you okay?
Oh, I don't know. I think I'll be fine though.
Oh, okay, then get up and stop being a crybaby.
Oh, fine then. So, what are we doing here?
Oh, so remember how, like, 2 years ago, Damit Cosita kind of, like, punched us with the pan or something, and then we went flying into space?
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Oh, yeah, so basically, I think we finally made it back to Earth, which is kind of crazy.
Yeah, it is, but, like, what day even is it now?
Oh, I don't even know. My phone died, like, a long time ago. I think it died, like, when we landed on Mars because of, like, all the heat pressure and stuff. But, like, yeah, so I can't really check anymore.
Hello.
Guys, look, it's Bonnie!
Bonnie? Who's Bonnie?
Bonnie, I haven't seen you in forever! Dang, man, how's life?
What are you guys talking about? Who is this?
Oh, Bonnie! I haven't seen you in forever, man!
Get off me! Who are you guys?
Wait, you're not Bonnie?
No, I don't know what Bonnie and who are you guys?
Sorry, I thought you were Bonnie. Because we know a guy named Bonnie. So I'm Freddy, that's Springtrap, and, yeah, that's Foxy.
Oh, that's cool. Anyways, I'm the Easter Bunny.
Wait, you're the Easter Bunny?
Yeah, I saw you guys over here, and I was wondering if you guys could help me with something, because I kind of have a problem right now.
Yeah, man, what seems to be the problem?
Okay, so right now around the world, there's this thing going on where, like, you're supposed to stay home and stay safe because something. And, yeah, I kind of need help because I haven't been able to get food, and, you know, tomorrow is Easter, so I have to poop out the eggs and give them out to children and stuff for the Easter egg hunts.
So you want us to bring you food?
No, I don't really need food. I really just need, like, eggs. And then once I eat the eggs, I can poop them out, and they'll magically have, like, candy and stuff, and they'll be different colors. So, yeah, it doesn't have to be real eggs. If they're, like, fake, it's okay.
Oh, yeah, we can help you, but, when do you need them by?
If you guys could bring them to me, at night today, that'd be good, but in the morning it's good, too.
Ooh, alright, thanks Easter Bunny. We'll get back to you later. At least we have something to do now. Thank you.
Okay.
Alright guys, let's go!
Oh, okay. My head kind of still hurts a little bit, but it's okay.
Oh, my phone doesn't turn on. Guys, it's turning on! Guys, we're gonna be able to call him!
Oh, wait, really?
Hurry, call him!
Okay guys, calm down, let me just put in his number. Hello? Oh, it's Freddy, remember? Your longtime friend? No, long time no see, right? Yeah, so I kinda need some Easter eggs for something. Can you give them to me, like, later today? Oh, alright, thanks, man. Thanks. Alright, guys, he said yes!
Alright, that's good. What time did he say again?
Oh, he said, like, at around 8 p.m., I think.
Freddy, he didn't even say a time!
Oh, it doesn't matter. I'll just text him later, the details and stuff.
Oh, alright. I guess we just wait here now.
Oh, yeah. You guys can stay here. I'm gonna go look for a car that we can use later. I'm not gonna steal it. I'm just gonna borrow it. And, yeah, we'll use it to get the eggs and come back and, like, go back with the Easter Bunny and stuff.
Oh, yeah. That sounds good.
1 hour later.
Okay, guys, I'm back. I found a car that we can use later. And, yeah. So, I guess we can just wait here for now.
2 hours later.
Okay, Foxy, I think this is the spot. Check if he's around here.
Okay, Freddy, I'm gonna check. anyone out there? Alright, thank you.
Oh, Foxy, did you get him?
Yeah, I got him. He gave me some jump on ones too. I think they're pretty cool.
Oh, alright then, let's go.
Oh, alright. Spirit trip, put on your seatbelt.
The next day.
Alright, guys, let's go give it to him. Easter Bunny, look what we got you.
Oh, thanks, guys. I really appreciate it.
Oh, yeah, no problem. Foxy and Springtrap are coming with more. So, you're welcome.
Oh, geez, thanks, guys. I'll see when I can repay y'all later. Just keep in contact with me, all right?
Oh, yeah, that sounds great. And, happy Easter. See you later.
See you later, Easter Bunny.
Wait, guys, can I take a picture with them?
What? Okay, all right, I'll take a picture.
Yay! Alright, bye Easter Bunny, thank you!
Oh yeah, no problem guys, happy Easter!
Spring Trip, you're such a baby!
A few moments later.
Whoa, guys, the Easter Bunny actually came!
Oh yeah, he really did!
Let's see who can get the most in the fastest time. Go!
Oh, alright, I'm for sure gonna win.
Oh, Scraggy, are you okay?
Oh yeah, I think I am. I think it's just cause this always happens in every Easter video. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna beat you.
Wait, no!
Oh yeah, they got me some time.
Okay guys, so I think we're done now and I think I got the most eggs.
Yeah, I think so too.
No, what are you talking about? I got more. Never mind then. Yeah, I guess you win. No, there's probably still more out there, right?
Probably, but I mean, we did it in a certain amount of time, so like, you only got this much amount. So I guess Scraggy won.
Yay, I finally won one. Yay.